Hey, this is my tutorial for the results summary component, which is on frontendmentor.com. And I just recorded this using Tailwind CSS and HTML. There's no frameworks required because this is quite a simple project. So follow along with the video and let me know if you have any questions.